It's your boy Bubba Dog, live in the place to be, here to announce my new job position as President Trump's bodyguard. Yeah, clap it up, clap it up. Let's keep one thing clear. I don't agree with everything Donald Trump said he's going to be doing. But at the end of the day, I gotta do what I gotta do to provide for my babies and, unfortunately, my baby mama. We finally all food stamps, dog. I am now walking into establishments and ain't worried about white folks looking at me. Donald Trump has truly given me a new life. Beyond the streets, beyond the drugs, and beyond the violence. The other day, Donald made me a little uncomfortable. He asked me to hold his John while he went to the bathroom. Now, the street part of me said, fuck this, dog, you got me all fucked up. But the intellectual part of me said, nigga, you need this money. As President Trump's bodyguard, I swear that I'll protect him at all costs. I won't allow anybody to try to sneak him, try to run up on him, or say something crazy to him. So if you got something to say to President Trump, you're dealing with me now. And that's real.
Hola. Phone ringing.
Bubba speaking. Which bathroom you in, dog? You know it's like 30 of them motherfuckers in there. My baby mama, however, still trying to run my fucking pockets dry. But it's all good. I went ahead and gave that bitch enough money so she should be good for a while. Finally out the hood, dog. And that's real.
Hola.
Oh, what up, Banks?
Hey, you do know that you still signed that agreement with me, dog, stating that any videos you do belong to my channel, right?
Nah, dog. Hey, Banks. Look, dog. I love you like a brother. But fuck you, dog. I'm over here getting this Donald Trump money. And that's real.